This is a great day here at our LAFD Hodgkin Training Center to demonstrate our brand new firefighting tool, the RS3. The LAFD is the first fire department in our country to acquire this amazing piece of new firefighting equipment.
I'm incredibly proud. You know, I've been a member personally of this fire family since 1975 when my father joined the LA City Fire Department. And to continue to see the innovations and the evolutions of this department is really quite remarkable.
It's many more gallons than an engine. I think an engine is 500 gallons per minute. This is 2,500 gallons. So this puts out 5 times the wagon battery in one of our fire engines. So it is a tremendous amount of water that we can flow from inside a building. We've never had that capability before.
It is remotely operated with a controller that provides high definition video as well as infrared images.
Our fire department remains at the forefront in fire safety. This new addition to our fire family is going to result not only in the additional protections of property and life through its deployment, but more importantly, the protection of our firefighters.
If it's valuable and it proves its need, I'd want to put one in the San Fernando Valley just to make sure the response times are fast like the rest of our resources.